Perovic. Montgomery. What have they been of players in the first quarter? And they don't have that many.
By golly, Fitzpatrick collected an eagle, but he gave him. Trying to slow this bomber side up, but they're giving back what they're getting to with Anthony Wells. There's a great mark to Montgomery. He's played a fair game today for Carlton so far. That's five marks he's had. And, of course, he's kicked one goal. He's out there at half-back. Boots the ball back over the centre wing, and a good mark. Jones has been off. Although he's got one behind the ear that time, Mossett, but the umpire said play on as it's kicked off the ground by Carlton down towards their half-forward line. Coming out to meet it now is Montgomery, having a bit of difficulty picking it up. Got into his back, and he'll take the free kick at half-forward. Montgomery with the ball now at half-forward. Goes for that kick up there towards the fourth. Coming over there to Winglis, and a beautiful pass. And a mark taken here by Montgomery, replacing Glasgow at half-time. Goes for a pass across there to Montgomery, and he takes it very easily at the centre-field position. Nowhere to go now. He's ready to fire the ball back over half-forward, looking...
On towards Montgomery. Nearly went the wrong way. Back to Winglis. Dool. Dool hanging on. Montgomery. Mark Azani. Former Richmond skipper, short kick. Mark taken out there by Montgomery. And that indeed was an Academy Award performance. It has nevertheless got him 15 metres. Not a long kick. Ashman. Chipped in, wearing a new number. Good knock on by Merritt. Montgomery. Oh, got one from Kink.
Dill's got him well covered at the moment. Jones gets a hand pass to Montgomery. Took a fortnight to pick it up, but he's lucky. He's got one in the back. So he'll take that free kick a little short of centre half forward for Carl.
Carey puts the Bombers forward. Only some 35 metres. Plenty of Carlton players are there, and the mark taken by Montgomery. Looks for and gets a 15-metre penalty. Montgomery from just short of centre field. Testing there, picked up by Hawker, gives it over to Clayton. Hawker a busy player right throughout the afternoon for the Bombers, and chipping in to take a fine mark. Is that paid? It should be. Montgomery. A short pass upfield.